Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather early on a Tuesday morning. Big drop in the temperature during the night, and skies have also cleared out. Sets us up for a sunny start to the day today. It won't be until the afternoon that we'll mix in some high clouds, but most of the day turns out sunny. Temperatures, though, noticeably cooler than the past couple of days. We're only going to look at high temperatures in the mid and upper 40s this afternoon. Showers from last night are now long gone, and the clearing skies are with us as high pressure builds in, not just for today, but tomorrow looking just as nice. You can see here on the timeline, those clouds this afternoon are associated with a storm system south of the area, but we'll stay dry once the storm pulls away, sun in full force during the day on Wednesday morning, midday, and taking you right through the afternoon. So temperatures today are in the upper 40s in Portland, but you know, pretty much the same. Lakes region, Lewiston, Auburn, a little bit cooler tomorrow, and then back up upper 40s to near 50 on Wednesday. Mountains are going to be in the lower 40s for the next several days, and colder still later on in the week as a bout of Arctic air settles in for Friday and Saturday. High temperatures most days only in the 30s.